cold rain wets down the C-47s lined up to load 5-gallon gas cans to enable General Patton's Third Army to continue its aggressive forward movement. The film Slate says it's March 28, 1945. The takeoff airfield is near Orléans, France. Destination Frankfurt, Germany, where complete capture of the city won't take place for another day. The action shifts to C-47s towing CG-4 cargo gliders and landing near Fritzlar, Germany on April 4. The gas cans are offloaded from the C-47s, as are boxes of food rations. One of the C-47s shows battle damage inflicted by German aircraft, according to notes filed with the film. In about a month, the war would be over in Europe. The tempo of the war, especially as accelerated by Patton's forces, demanded aerial resupply. The utility, availability, and reliability of the Douglas C-47 made these aircraft naturals for this duty.
Thank you.
I'm Fred Johnson for the Airailimages channel. Thank you for watching. Hit the subscribe button and browse the Airailimages channel for thousands of vintage and current films and videos.